slight tailwind, but not too much. Coxswain Lou Lombardi has his hand up, getting his point. Midshipman tapping it around a little bit. Harvard Crimson. Looks like they're got these three crews aligned. Flag is up.
2.4, 2.2. 2.4, 2.7, collinear with the course, 2.2, calm wind, 60 degrees. It's the 2014 Adams Cup with Penn on the right, Navy in the center, Harvard on the left, April 26th, 2014 on the Schuylkill. And we have a start.
For the Adams Cup, the men's heavyweight first Varsity 8 race is underway. Pennsylvania lane 1, Navy lane 2, Harvard lane 3. And they're all off the start. Looks like pretty cleanly. Let's see what kind of stroke rates we're working with. Looks like Pennsylvania might have grabbed a sheet or two off the start. We've got about two seats over the field. Harvard and Navy pretty much even. Excuse me, for the Quakers. second place. The Pennsylvania Quakers now coming to the finish line in an unofficial time of 5:49.
Adams Cup 2014.